In the light of the directions of the Honorable Supreme Court, we have constituted an SIT for unearthing black money. The head of this SIT is Justice M.B. Shah, former judge of the Supreme Court of India. This proposal, which was approved by the Cabinet, comprises very high-profile officials as well. The Secretary of Revenue is a member of this. The Deputy Governor of the Reserve Bank of India is a member of it. Director Intelligence Bureau is a member of it. Director Enforcement is a member of it. Director CBI is a member of this high-profile SIT. Chairman Central Board of Direct Taxes is a member. Then Director General of Revenue Intelligence is a member of this SIT. Director Financial Intelligence is also a member of this. And the Director Roy is also a member of this.